3 minutes.
I thank the gentleman for yielding and for his work on this very important resolution. Mr. Speaker, last month, as fans streamed out of a concert in Manchester, they were met by the worst kind of despicable treachery. A terrorist lay in waiting with his time bomb to inflict maximum damage on people, killing as many as he could and creating fear among survivors. 22 innocent people were slaughtered, including many children. The attack claimed by ISIS thugs was unfortunately not the last to hit the United Kingdom. Just over the weekend, terrorists attacked innocent civilians in London, killing 70 and wounding at least 48 others. Free countries cannot and must not tolerate these attacks and must not ever accept these attacks as the norm. We must defeat the cancer of Islamic terrorism and the perverted thinking that inspires it. I strongly support this bill, which condemns the attack in Manchester and expresses our support to the people of the United Kingdom. We will and must continue to stand together with the United Kingdom for many reasons, but the main reason being the bond of freedom that we have shared for so many years. We must stand together to combat and defeat those who seek to attack freedom and liberty and destroy our way of life. They must not win, Mr. Speaker. So I offer my sincere condolences to the victims of the attacks in the United Kingdom and their families. This evil cannot be allowed to go and continue without a bold response. Mr. Speaker, justice demands that we track down these terrorists and hold them for their evil deeds whenever and wherever they attack. Justice must be served because, Mr. Speaker, justice is what a free people demand, and that's just the way it is. I'll yield back.
The gentleman from Texas yields back.